guys.
Fucking dipping, bro.
Yes, sir.
You almost left without saying bye.
I know.
This morning was a disaster, bro. I took a week off drinking. Drank last night. Felt it.
Still
yeah, I'm putting these back on.
Yeah, I guess. What, I'm going?
Alright, everybody in the fucking car, you guys. Right?
I'll see you there.
You can suck a dick. Oh, look, Dom is in the back.
Oh, I'm so in the back. Okay, so I'm in the
all right. Yeah.
No, what the fuck?
You better hop in the car with Mike, for real.
I think I am.
No.
Hey, think. Guys. Hey, guys, so don't worry. I'll...
Vegas! Wait.
Right.
Oh, my God. Dude. I almost left this, bro. I almost just dropped that shit.
Peace. The fuck out.
Vegas, baby!
Hey, What's up? It was kind of overexposed right there. Do you want to do it one more time? But whisper this time.
No, because keep the volume lower.
Yeah.
Vegas, baby. For the first time right now. This is hype. We're about to see our suite for the first time right now.
Oh, we got the double doors now.
Guys, I just want to thank you for this because this is huge. Okay, it's not us. That was amazing.
Dude, we're looking at the country club.
Country Westgate? Life's Alexa, let's go!
Bro, get the fuck out.
We're on the top floor? I didn't know
this is top floor.
Wow.
Westgate.
Let's go.
Let's fucking go, baby. We got a suite.
Bro, no way.
Hey, man.
Shit. We even got a treadmill.
Yo, Westgate, shout out to y'all, bro. I appreciate the love. We really, bro.
Every time I get this drunk, I hope I wake up in another place. I roll up behind it, I wanna try it. Grip on your waist, bust up the place, tantalizing. You from the islands, you stay violent. I got you like a pilot. I haven't been around this year. I like to see you change your gears. To emotion, that's more faster, but I'm gripping like I'm trying to catch up. And pumper, follow me. Rumble, follow me. Roller, follow me. Pop to, follow me. Bring it right there, follow me. Nicest, follow me. Backwards, follow me. Practice, follow me, yeah. Hop up, it's time for a switch. Light skinned girls like they hair, man, they come with a twist. Bad mom, yeah, you know, come with a risk. Ain't a bouncer, but the way you bouncing, I might just frisk. I roll up behind it, I wanna try it. Give up your ways, bust up the place, take the lies.
Really fully got into it yet. I played a couple games, you know, I played for like a couple hours, but I'm up right now. So I'm up 4,500 right now.
Okay, so.
I'm 4,500.
There you go.
Yeah.
We both put in 40, and Z came out with 160?
160,000. What? I looked up and saw flying humans, nigga. I need that. Hey, wait, it starts over there.
It ends right there.
It starts
you saw them fly that way. I don't want to walk all the way over there.
Oh, shit. All right, I got it.
That's something, huh?
Wow, bro. That was crazy.
Oh, we got another one.
Fucking sick. Dab me up. No, my girl just left.
Go get her.
You gotta go find your girl.
What the fuck? Dollars.
Hey.
Be careful.
Dude, you just found his girl.
Hey, gather around.
Mike, what are you trying to say?
Hey, at 7, I got us all free dinner and cocktails at Benihana.
Oh! No!
Man. Fucking legend.
Email man, bro.
Let's go.
You see, you know how people are flying by?
Yeah.
You know? Everybody's standing under. Imagine flying by and just pissing on everybody, bro.
Bro, that would be sick.
I fucking love you boys. Wouldn't want to do anything else. Let's fucking run this shit.
I want to see Z and Dom kiss.
No. I bet.
Hey, look at the tip.
All right. Documentary of the boys. Take one. So.
He's bringing over a chair. Oh, you're asking questions. Okay.
So, how does it feel to be where you guys are in current time in this suite? Chris, are you fucking munching behind the scenes, bro? Holy shit.
Where'd you get Cheeto puffs?
Documentary on the boys.
take two. So, can we please get your names and your ages?
I'm Ziz Rombo, and I'm 47.
Dominic Close, 64, plus 5.
Zayed Hughes.
Ziz Rombo, I'm Dominic Close.
I'm Landon
You're
Hughes.
You're Landon Hughes.
You know I went to Hughes Middle School?
That's pretty sick.
Yeah.
Not really.
Okay, I'm going through the questions from the producers and the fans here. How large are the pieces?
-3.
That's my turn. You can ask your mother, she knows very well.
You doing good?
I'm good. You gave me some food.
Yeah.
Revived me.
How was the bathroom floor last night?
Dude, honestly, nice as fuck.
Dude, I walked in there and almost tripped over you, and I was like, oh, okay, yeah, Dom's good. And I walked away a couple feet and was like, wait, is he breathing? Yesterday, I got one of the best clips I've ever got, bro. You know which one I'm talking about?
Oh, I know which one you're talking about. That was a crazy moment, dude.
He said, sick!
Sick! I was so confused what was happening.
Yeah, they just started whipping you guys.
My nuts.
Yeah, just whipping.
Whap, just then, from behind.
Yes, so we went to Aria. First, I grab a drink, and I sit on a blackjack table, right? Lost all my money. First table, lost it all. I said, okay, great start. Now I'm stressing, Zach. I was like, fuck, I gotta play again, play with double and make it back and more. So I'm like, okay. I go, recoup with Dom. And I'm like, all right, I'm gonna hit another table. Did really well on that one, right? Made like triple. And I was like, okay, sick. I made my money back from the old table and I made more. So boom. And then it was time for the third table. I'm trying to make that money. Sit on the third table, the most stressful one, right? I put in the most money, and then I'm down to my last 15 chips, right? $15, it's my minimum, it's the last bet. I win that bet, and I just keep winning. And I make 250 off that 15. I was like, let's go. So I ended up with a total like about like 750, almost 800 in profit.
From since you got here?
Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah, which is good.
Fading. Dude, penny slots were sick, dude. I threw in $2? Yeah, and it came out with
$2.75. No, I lost 75 cents. Nope. Housekeeping. House creeping. I don't think everyone ever heard about that. You lost $200.
Oh, yeah.
$300 in Tulum.
In Tulum.
House creeping stolen.
House creeping.
Hey, so I didn't want to tell them, but this is what we're taking home.
Ooh. Yeah, bro. More room for us. Let's go. All right, Jonah, let's go. Thank you. Bro, what's the deal?
You know,
bro, what are you doing?
We got to fucking go. Yeah.
It was so bright, so it just looked like you're walking into the light.